Yeah, so on Solid Edge ST10, there's just a wide variety of portfolio products and areas. First, of course, next generation design, a lot of emphasis on that. But in addition to that, new products for technical publications, two new products in that area. More depth in our manufacturing solutions, quite a bit more on additive and the ability to order additive parts online. Simulation, building in more flow simulation as well. And then, of course, there's data management and also new offering in the Solid Edge portal, the ability to collaborate amongst various different users using cloud technology in a secure way. So excited about all that. Yeah, so one of the really kind of amazing things about ST10 is that we've implemented this next generation design technology, and there's several different pieces to it. So not only do you have the ability to do generative design and create beautiful designs that are optimized for stress versus weight, can work with scan data, of course, and you can as well work with additive data from STL format or some other format that's mesh-based. The most amazing part is using convergent modeling technology from Siemens. You're able to integrate all these with your BREP model as well. So for the first time ever, really, you can do feature-based modeling on mesh-based models. You can do Boolean operations between something that originates as a BREP model versus a mesh-based model. And that kind of thing. It's really quite amazing to be able to use those two environments and glue them together using convergent modeling technology. Yeah, so I'm very excited about the Solid Edge portal. Pretty much everybody today is doing collaboration, just emailing things around, part files, assemblies, drawings. You really never know what's going to happen after you've emailed that to somebody. So we want something that's very secure, but it expands your reach. So when you're working with your customers or suppliers and you want to share a drawing or a model or an assembly, you can share it securely through the Solid Edge portal, and they can view and mark up that model. Additionally, it works not only with Solid Edge data, but data from many other systems. 20 different formats are supported. So really anybody using 2 or 3D CAD can collaborate using the Solid Edge portal. So some very exciting things in the technical publications area. We have two new products. So Solid Edge Illustrations for the capability to prepare your models for illustrating and perhaps using it in a Microsoft Word or some word processing format. And then in addition to that, we have Solid Edge Documentation, which is for a full product capability to do both the illustrations and all of the animation and other text that might go with that. You can create work instructions, you can create catalogs, and using the new HTML5 based technology, you can actually share those with people who only have a web browser and they're able to view that content interactive. So another important part of the portfolio is flow simulation in Solid Edge. We obviously started about a year ago with the folks from Mentor Graphics to make an integration between Solid Edge and Flow EFD to have that in window in Solid Edge so a design engineer can take advantage of it. Of course, Mentor Graphics is now part of Siemens, and we're working together to make that integration even better. So a variety of work in manufacturing, both in subtractive CAM and the ability to do some automatic roughing and optimize that more effectively. As well as a new portal for post-processors, a cloud-based post-processor portal. And then in the area of additive, which we're seeing a lot more of, we're able to actually now in Solid Edge price out a part and find out its lead time and choose between different suppliers, send it directly off, get it back in a few days on your desk for a very reasonable price. The Solid Edge team recognizes that companies are not all alike. There's small companies, there's very large enterprise companies, and we try to provide solutions, actually different solutions for those types of companies. So for the smaller company, we build right into Solid Edge. You don't have to buy any add-ons or anything. A data management system that allows you to do instant search and where used and so on, but without the overhead and complexity of having to administer a database. And we've enhanced that quite a bit with revisions, automatic part numbering, duplicate finding, and so on. So quite a lot of work in built-in data management. And then as you grow as a company and want to start using something like Teamcenter, quite a few enhancements there as well. Supporting the coding and classification technology in Teamcenter directly from Solid Edge. Also the ability to work offline, so take your data to a customer or supplier on site, work on the data, and put it back into the Teamcenter database after you're finished with that work. And of course, continuing to work on the user interface to make it easier and easier to use in conjunction with Teamcenter.